must have been a big ass nigga on a scooter drinking Capri Sun.